Welcome back to another video. Today we are opening Star Wars blind bags, as you can tell by the Star Wars minifigures right here. Now today we are going to be opening these blind bags, and I actually have a few of them. I have Boba Fett, Qui-Gon Jinn, Clone Trooper, and that girl right there. Then we've got the blind bag dog tags. Now this is going to be a really quick video, but before we do this, I want to announce that we're going to have a toy hunt this week, and we're also going to have our first blind bag extravaganza. So let's do this. First we're going to open this one and see what's inside. A little tear tab there. Yeah. I'm sorry it's been so long since I've uploaded a video. I was going to upload a Lord of the Rings Let's Play, but I can only go to 15 minutes on the YouTube thing. So let's see who we've got in here. We've got a little checklist. That's always handy. And for our things, we've got... Oh, sweet! This is a cool one. We got Jango Fett, which goes with Boba Fett. We've got Qui-Gon Jinn in a different type of texture. We got Admiral Ackbar. We've got another bounty hunter who served Jango Fett. And Darth Vader. Now this was a really good start because I wanted Darth Vader and Jango Fett. So let me look at the checklist real quick and see if they're rare or ultra rare. So I'll be right back. Okay, I'm not doing this. Alright, so these are all the characters. Sorry, Stormtrooper. These are all the characters we've gotten. And no duplicates. Well, we did have Qui-Gon Jinn, but that was in a different texture. Now, before we move on to this, I want to ask you guys a quick question. Are any of you guys excited about the new Star Wars movie? Leave a comment down below so we can be excited. Because I'm excited for the movie. Oh, dude. And this is one of the new Stormtroopers right there. So here's our dog tags. And I think these are all of them that you could collect. I know there's probably more, but I want BB-8. So keep your fingers crossed for BB-8. I think I just ripped something. Probably the checklist. Or it might have been the bag, I'm not sure. Nope, that was the checklist. Alright. So we've got Kylo Ren, whatever. I want him. We've got Rey and Finn. We've got a pilot. We've got the Shadow Trooper, it looks like. Chewbacca. C-3PO. A Flame Trooper. R2-D2. BB-8, which is what I want. Rey and Finn again. Kylo Ren, Stormtrooper. And, yeah. That's all of them. So please let it be someone I want. Oh, it's Chewbacca. Oh, that's cool. I like Chewbacca. I wish I had a Han Solo. Ooh, what was this? Oh, that's something. So here's the dog tag. And Chewbacca. Now, I am getting a new dog. And I'm calling him Little Jabba the Mutt. So let me know down in the comments down below if you do like that. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you did have a like it, leave a thumbs up. Thumbs up, can you see my thumb? Thumbs up, thumb! And you can subscribe for more, blind bag openings, and toy hunts, and gaming, and all that type of stuff. Now, if you want to see gaming, that's on my gaming channel, which is ZachMan521. So, yeah. I hope you really do like it. And, yeah. Hope you did enjoy. So goodbye!